Hello, Windows Universe. It's Christmas time on your desktop. And to celebrate this joyous season, we will show you how to deck the desktop with bells of holly. If you need a more in-depth look at how to rock around the Christmas monitor, be sure to check the gifts we leave under the tree in the article down below. Let's start with some Christmas themes to get your system in the holiday spirit. There is the Holiday Lights theme pack from Microsoft. This theme comes with a slideshow of 10 attractive Christmas wallpapers, which by default change about every 10 minutes. However, you can adjust the settings from the personalization option on your PC. The default color is white, but by changing it to red, you can get a more of a colorful, sparkling Christmas theme to brighten up your PC. We have a link to download it in the article. Now we're going to take a look at the Winter Holiday Glow theme from Microsoft, a nice holly jolly Christmas theme that you can download from the Microsoft Store to get into that holiday spirit just a little bit quicker. You can use the link in the article to download it, or you can go to the Microsoft Store and search for Winter Holiday Glow. This cool Christmas-themed wallpaper includes 9 wallpapers of tiny ornaments, cookie close-ups, decorative lights, and more to fill you with holiday cheer. Download the free Christmas Wallpapers app from the Microsoft Store, and you can decorate your desktop with many stunning wallpapers. And moreover, it allows you to share these wallpapers with your friends and family. You can share high-quality images via any of the social media networks. It's an intuitive app and also lets you customize it as you want. You can click on the link in the article, and it will take you to the Microsoft Store to download. Suppose you want to decorate with a tree or a screensaver, then this is a great website for you. Check out Get Xmas. This website offers wonderful desktop screensavers for free. May it be a snowman, a Christmas globe, a Christmas tree, or anything else related to the festive season, you can get it here. The website offers high-resolution wallpapers and screensavers. As you see, I downloaded an animated Christmas tree from this website, which is settled just beside my taskbar and keeps the festive season feel enlightened. We have a link to in the article for you to check them out. What's Christmas without a little snow? Well, you can make it snow on your desktop. There is a link in the article to a website that will do exactly that. You could control the size, the speed, the number of flakes. You can even have it to whether or not it would actually show up on the desktop background or on the foreground. You can have it start with Windows. We have a link to this in the article. Now, the desktop wallpapers of pictures of lights is nice, but nothing's quite like this download that puts the lights on your desktop. Click on the link to download. Then, extract and run. The one I found downloaded, I found that I could run it multiple times, so I could really move things around to make it festive. And of course, what desktop would not be complete without a countdown to the big day? We offer a link to download a Microsoft Store app that will allow you to customize a Christmas countdown desktop counter. Simply click on the link and download from the Microsoft Store. You do have the option to run this at startup so you can see how close you are to Christmas Day every time you log in. If you want to be visited by the Christmases past, feel free to check out the links in the article to Windows 7 and 8 Christmas goodies that we link in the description. And while I have the chance, the Windows Club family would like to extend their warmest Christmas greetings to you and your family. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.